the Plain Chocolate Center.
I'm a Southern Roasted Peanut, roasted to a golden tan, and drenched in milk chocolate.
Then we're both covered with thin candy shells, so there's no chocolate mess.
Play it again, Peanut.
All right.
I can't believe how square you used to be.
Me?
Oh, chocolate.
My favorite part.
The milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
M&M's can so have a handful of smiles.
Hello, I got something for your parents.
Oh, narrator people, I know and I got the vase. Ruby, don't eat my fries. I wanna check on the kitchen.
Quack.
Something's gone wrong in the happy-go-lucky world of Nintendo. Introducing Super Smash Brothers, where all your favorite characters go toe-to-toe in one four-player star-studded slam fest. Only on Nintendo 64.
Oh no. Not again. That's was parents' vase. It's broken.
He gets a mad broken. Sure I.
I have no idea.
The Amazing World of the Pros will be right back after these messages.
This is the single best thing I have ever read. And I've read plenty. Absolutely, positively, indisputably fantastic.
You're right, Ratburn. The boy is a born writer. Let me call my publisher friend.
Hey, there's nothing written on that.
Hey, weirdos, here's another prank. But this one involves Ice Cube instead of Bubble. Just take an Ice Cube recovery center and, like, just carry it over to the edge of a cliff. Maybe with a tree. Yeah, with a tree, definitely. Yeah, that's mandatory. And attach a spring from the tree to the Ice Cube Recovery Center, and then melt Ice Cube.
Melting your kills are right.
Okay, good. Ice Cube is recreated in the Ice Cube Recovery Center. She'll, like, weigh it down, and Ice Cube Recovery Center will tilt down off the cliff, and Ice Cube will fall out, and she'll crash at the bottom of the cliff, and Ice Cube is recreated in the Ice Cube Recovery Center. She'll, like, weigh it down, and Ice Cube Recovery Center will tilt down off the cliff. Cycle repeats. Yeah, isn't that cool? Pretty funny.
This program was brought to you by Blocky's Funny Doings International.
And now back to the show.
Well, I don't know that the vase is broken, but I have an idea. Help me, please. You got an idea, please. Help.
2 hours later.
It is done.
Fnack you.
Stick boy, why are you being so clumsy?
Now I didn't do it. The vase breaking it. Wanna watch television with me?
Yes.
Which hand has the M&M chocolate candies? Not this hand. That's ordinary chocolate candy. It's no chocolate mess. Because M&M's milk chocolate melts in your mouth. Not in your hand. Now there are two exciting candies to choose from. The ever-popular M&M's plain chocolate candies and the new M&M's peanut chocolate candies.
I'm one of the M&M's plain chocolate candies. Solid milk chocolate inside and a colorful sugar shell outside.
And I'm a delicious peanut.
But look what happens to me.
First I'm drenched in creamy milk chocolate, then covered with a crisp, thin sugar shell.
Look for this M on each piece.
Try M&M's chocolate candies with peanuts or plain. Remember, M&M's milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
Goodbye, Ruby.
Goodbye, Stick Boy.
Now we want to go to sleep, so good night.